was just 5 seconds faster than Affini. Things are heating up here.
Yep.
As Stefan Kung goes through PantaniLand.
PantaniLand. PantanoLandia. PantaniLandia, I think we're going to nickname that, but no. Super strong ride there by Stefan Kung, the former European champion. He's a man on a mission. He was interviewed at the top of the show. In fact, he was interviewed yesterday. They weren't interviewed this morning.